stained, that's usual. He left his jacket pale and stained on his sleeve, lying on a broken chair next to the open window. The stain was bright and dark at the same time, like a red delicious apple freshly picked off a tree. The broken chair looked like a blind person took it apart and put it back together again. I didn't know what had happened.